Baneblade is the most commonly deployed super heavy class tank within the Imperium. Primarily used by the Imperial Guard, the Baneblade has a venerable history serving as command vehicles, leading the charge for countless regimental spearhead assaults and engagements. Amongst the oldest models of armored vehicles within the Astra Militarum, the design derives from an ancient standard template construct originating from the Dark Age of Technology. Though once fielded in entire divisions during the time of the Great Crusade, the Baneblade is a much rarer sight during the 41st millennium. The inner workings of its construction are closely guarded secret by the Adepts of Mars. It is abnormal for such machines of war to be constructed outside the four jewels of Mars, Lucius, or Esteban 7. Indeed, serving as crew members aboard a Baneblade is a rare privilege amongst the Astra Militarum. The candidates of which are screened by the Adeptus Mechanicus before being given the responsibility of piloting one of the Omnissiah's most cherished machines. Armed with a 10-meter long Baneblade cannon, the range of which can strike targets accurately from several kilometers distance. The deafening roar of its ignition, heralding the devastation soon to be wrought upon its enemies. Fitted with coaxial autocannons, the Baneblade's first gunner stationed within the gunnery deck is blessed with the aim of both weapons, sighting enemies for a secondary scope close to the primary targeting system above the tank's turret. Armed with a secondary demolisher cannon, this shorter barrel fires rocket-assisted shells, which pulverize closer targets, liquefying soft targets and shattering ferrocrete with the cannon shockwave alone. Also fitted with tertiary hull-mounted twin-linked heavy bolters, the Baneblade's driver can suppress smaller targets with both bolter and las cannon fire. The tank is also fitted with a pentel-mounted heavy stubber, storm bolter, or hunter-killer missile, ensuring that hordes of enemies do not swarm the vehicle. Each valorous kill etched into the tank's internal Wall of Honor, where the Baneblade's glory is chronicled. Coated in dense layers of plasteel and ceramite, the Baneblade boasts some of the heaviest protection within the legions of vehicles at the disposal of his Imperium. Due to the Baneblade's countless battle honors, several models and configurations of the super heavy tank have been developed. These models including the Banehammer, Banesword, Doomhammer, Hellhammer, Stormblade, Shadow Sword, Storm Sword, Stormhammer, Stormlord, and Stormsaber. Further enabling the Wrath of the Omnissiah to purge the galaxy of its enemies.